Today, the United Kingdom mourns Dr. Kaunda's passing alongside his family, his friends, and the people of Zimbabwe, and indeed the wider world. The children of Zambia can take comfort in the fact that their founding father was a man who worked tirelessly to secure their future. His life was history in itself. May his soul rest in eternal peace.